This small machine is very interesting. This is the model Fostek R8, and it's a portable, pretty portable, if you compare with the, let's say, Sony 580 TC. It's really tiny. It looks like a tiny recorder, but actually has the features of the big machines. So it means that it's 8-track. It has all automatic controls, bell and whistles, that has a much more expensive and bigger model like E8 or G8. And let's make a small demo. It operates with a 7-inch reels, but actually it operates at professional speed, 15 inch per second. This one is in pretty good shape. It's been lubricated, the general maintenance was done, but not more than that, in a sense. And it's a good portable machine that can be transported easily for 8-track analog recording. So let's power it up. Fostek 8-8, it shows something on the... And let's just play. Everything is at zero. There is a recording over here which is actually not for that speed. It's a 4-track recording from... I got it from somewhere. But anyway, it just to show how it does operate. It shows signal of all of the channels. It's kind of a symphony music, classical music, but at double speed. And if we stop and just go to zero, locate zero, it will search for a zero location. Okay, there we are. Then we stop again, so we can play again. It's an interesting, cute machine, and actually the front panel is removable. So I'll provide for this one extension carry cable as well, which is 8 feet or 10 feet long. So you can get this unit and just like a remote control, use it the place you are actually playing music. And the recorder might be 8 feet from you or 10 feet from you. So it's a neat machine. And the heads are in pretty good conditions, I would say mint conditions. Case is okay. And that's how it looks like. Those are the 8 input and 8 output RCA. And let's go to the opposite side. On the back side, can't be seen much actually. There's nothing on the back side actually, everything is on the top side for easy access. It has a handle so you can transport the unit here and there. So, like a comparison again, this is a TC, Sony TC. Also 7-inch, but it's probably twice as heavy as a weight than this one. And this is all for today, 1st of November 2021. And I will continue with some other recorder. Have a great day. Oh, also, this one has a DBX noise reduction. Also, you can change how to show the peak meter or normal. Showing on so there are lots of settings. There is a manual online that you can easily access. Okay.